you are. It's tough, and you are such a smart boy for your age. I'm proud of you. Please remind Solomon to be good as well.
Yes!
He knows who your friend is. I must now go now to check on the busy little elves in the workshop where they are making all the toys and gifts for the good boys and girls. I think I saw them making a new big race car. We will be loading the sleigh soon and heading your way. The reindeer and I are planning to arrive in Chicago just after midnight to deliver your gifts. Please be sure to hang your stocking and be in bed early. Merry Christmas and warm Santa Claus. Wow.
Hi, Santa Claus.
Who's it from?
Santa.
Does he know where you're going to be? Hey, does he know where you're going to be at Christmas?
Yes.
What did he say?
Merry Christmas to Beckett.
Merry Christmas to Beckett? Wow.
Oh,
be careful. Can you get it? Oh, you can move that reindeer, honey. Move that reindeer out of your way. Oh, there's something coming. Okay, have a seat. Oh, my goodness. What is all that?
Candy.
Is there more in there? Oh, stick your hand in. I don't think it's all going to come out. Stick your hand in there. What did you... You got socks, too. I bet. You know why? Do you remember that one story where Santa had holes in his socks? And he wanted new socks? I bet he gets people socks sometimes. Nice boys and girls. Keep going. What is in there? I thought I saw something. Yeah, it's puffy still. Oh, there's still stuff there. There's still more. I feel it. Did you feel it? No, right here, honey. No, it's right here. I see it. You moved it. Is that it? Nope. I think that's it. Let's see. Oh, my goodness. Do you like these? What's on these ones? Wow. Oh, what?
Yeah.
Oh, what is that?